Party Rock is in the house tonight. Oh, sorry for Party Rockin'. 4 a.m.
Hello? Rachel, you big, fat, white, nasty, smelling, fat bitch. Why you took me off the motherfucking schedule with your trifling, dirty, white, racist ass, you big, fat bitch?
Okay, bye.
I've had to make a difficult decision to leave the process. Sorry, hoes hate me because
I'm a girl. Non-alcoholic drink.
Really looking forward to working with you all.
Hopefully we can give you your first win.
First for the freshly formed teams.
So team names, has anyone got any ideas?
Create a new identity.
One, I thought of like Megatron, like... We're like the mega ones, the best.
Megatron.
Okay.
I've got one, very simple, and it's Infinity.
I like that.
I like Infinity. Yeah. Okay, we're doing Infinity.
I'd say diverse.
Diverse.
Cool.
Team diverse it is, that's fantastic.
Let's do it.
So are we having an image on a label?
No.
We're not, so it's literally just going to be the colour and the logo.
Yeah. Perfect.
That's quite a minty colour.
The pastel colours, it needs to stay pastel. The green is what we've gone for, and I think that it works. I'm happy with that. Can you put the Vodify a little bit higher?
Do you really not want to have any images at all?
No.
Yeah. The last one that I thought may...
Yeah, let's try Peach.
Naveed's got to stand up for himself, to be prominent. In this task, he's not doing that. The ladies are taking over, and he's an accessory.
I can taste spice.
I like the peach with it.
Does complement it.
I think the peach.
Yeah, it's nice.
I quite
nice
like the peach.
Well.
Mm.
Yeah.
Okay, guys, I've got an alternative flavour suggestion. How do you feel about orange and lime?
We're going off. Let's get this one finished first.
So you just want to include green tea?
Green tea and lime, and then see how strong the lime is.
But that's just one flavour. A good cocktail has a number of flavours.
We're not making a cocktail. We're making vodka, lime and soda. Guys, you've got to remember, he wanted vodka,
okay.
Lime,
top this up with water then. And from this, we're going to decide.
For Sophie.
Would you pick up spiced?
I would pick up spice,
yeah.
But I wouldn't even say there's a peach product
there.
So I think something needs to be increased.
Refine the recipe.
So, sorry, Navid, you're going to have to do the big quantity.
100 mil, isn't it? Yeah.
Do you pull it in that
one? He's doing some less.
Yeah, but which one was the original? Which one was it, Nav?
Nav, I literally just gave it to you.
Because there's two beakers here.
Okay, don't worry. We don't know which one's which.
Pour that away and we'll do it again. Or give me a new beaker.
So let's just put 100 in here to make sample A. So what have you just
that's
put
in 60.
There?
That's 60. I'm going to put 40 more.
No, wait, that's not 100 in that one. We're doing sample B now here, aren't we? This is sample A.
No, I've just given sample A.
Yeah, I'm just doing 100 ml in this, yeah.
Actually, I'm thinking you could be the character.
I'm in.
Actually, like, just relax. You look so stiff.
You have to jump up and down. Just a couple times.
I'm directing you. I'm relaxed, trust me.
Just like stand natural. No, I don't think this is natural like that.
Okay.
Just relax your shoulders. Smile. All right, well, we have options.
Okay.
Let's just have a quick look.
Actually, I couldn't even take-
Oh my God, corny. Man, boo.
On the other team.
Fortify your life. In terms of music, when we walk out on stage, I had an idea that I wanted to play that Astronaut in the Ocean song because it's very sort of on trend. So it starts off a bit slow. And then, like, probably about now. Like, now.
What do you know about rolling down with the minions? When your brain goes minion, you can call that mental minion. When these minions talk too much, put that minion in slow motion. I feel like a minion, a minion in the ocean.
They call me
Megatron.
Shorty's a Megacon. It ain't about the race either, it's the marathon. I put the squeeze on him. I'm
100% sure that Lord Sugar will see my name one day because I definitely am a passionate, hardworking person. And you know what? This Playboy has not finished yet. I've still got a lot left of me. Oh,
fly like a butterfly, sting like a bee. No one's got a sharper trim than me.